Kerdiles and Zengerle. Kerdiles won the puck free without a stick, kicked it to Zengerle, tried to sweep it past the defenseman, turnaround shot, all safe by Dahlstrom, rebound, backhand, McCabe scores! Oh, the Badgers on the rush on the penalty kill, and McCabe picked it up and scored. It's 2-0.
I think if there were going to be ESPN highlights, I would be Kerdiles as he lost his stick, ends up doing the behind underneath kick in order to get the puck up to Zengerle.